And this is the spina of the Circus Maximus, where the obelisk once stood, but not apparently until the later 4th century. When it was placed here by Constantius II. And there is the imperial palace of the Palatine Hill overlooking the site. Thank you.